हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ पंकज, वेलकम टू बीइंग फिश को। इस वीडियो में हम लोग बात करेंगे हैंडबुक ऑफ फिशरीज एंड एक्वाकल्चर के वन लाइनर्स के ऊपर। ये पार्ट टू है, पार्ट वन मैंने ऑलरेडी अपलोड कर दिया है, आप वीडियो सेक्शन में जाके उसे चेक कर सकते हैं। दिस इज़ पार्ट टू ओनली फॉर JRF एज वेल एज अदर फिशरीज कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम। चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं फिर वन लाइनर्स के साथ। इन जीन बैंक गैमिट इज प्रिजर्वड एट -196°C by using liquid nitrogen. Next, craft used to exploit Indian pelagic fisheries resources is catamarans and pablo type boats. These are the crafts used to exploit Indian pelagic fisheries resources. Then craft used in Karnataka is, so Rampani is the craft used in Karnataka. In 2005, state with high production of pelagic fisheries resources were, so Kerala was the state with high production of pelagic resources. Region more productive in pelagic fisheries is, so southwest region is more productive in pelagic fisheries. Higher contribution of pelagic fish is from, so it is from oil sardine. Higher contributor in pelagic fisheries resources is oil sardine, scientific name Sardinella longiceps. Next point, scientific name of oil sardine is, so scientific name of oil sardine is Sardinella longiceps. Family of oil sardine, so it's Clupeidae. Fishing season of oil sardine in Kerala, it is from March to May. In Karnataka, it is from September to October. In Andhra Pradesh, it is from July to August. The next indicator of oil sardine is, that is bioindicator for oil sardine is Fragilaria oceanica. Scientific name of mackerel is Rastrolizer carnagouta. Scientific name of golden anchovy is, so it is Colia decimeri. Scientific name of lizard fish is Sorida tumbil. Common name of Brachmaceras macleandi is, it is unicorn cod. Scientific name of threadfin bream is, so it is Nemipterus species. Echinorhinus precious found at the depth of, it is found at the depth of 1000 meters. Largest fish is whale shark, scientific name Rhynchodon typhus. Family of whale shark is, so it is Rhynchodontidae or Rhynchodontidae. Then scientific name of whale shark, Rhynchodon typhus. Maximum length of whale shark is 1400 cm. Whale shark migrate towards Saurashtra coast. In 2001, four species that were whale shark, Pondicherry shark, gangetic shark and spear-toothed shark. इन फोर स्पीशीज़ को NBFGR ने 2001 में इंडियन वाइल्ड लाइफ प्रोटेक्शन एक्ट 1972 के तहत इनकी कंजर्वेशन के लिए रूल्स बनाए थे। साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ गिटार फिश इज रिंकोबेटस स्पीशीज। वाइल्ड लाइफ प्रोटेक्शन एक्ट केम इनटू फोर्स इन 1972। द नेक्स्ट फैमिली ऑफ ग्रुपर्स, सो इट इज सेरेनिडी। मेजर परचेस इनहैबिटिंग, सो इट मेजर परचेस इनहैबिट रॉकी एंड कोरल एरियाज। Groupers feed on fishes, crustaceans, cephalopods and trash fishes. Threadfin breams belong to the family, so it belongs to family Nemipteridae. Groupers belong to family Serenidae. Pigface breams belongs to family Lethrinidae. Then next, threadfin breams recorded in 300 meter depth were Nemipterus japonicus. Zebra shark belongs to the order, they belong to order Oryctolobiformes. Hexanchiformes were cow shark, Scaliformes were bramble shark, Laminiformes were thresher shark, sawfish species, Anoxypristis cuspidate, Pristis microdon and Pristis zithron. These are sawfish species. Scientific name of Ganga shark is Glyphis gangeticus. Area of EEZ is 2.02 million square kilometer. Freshwater fishes are, so they are hypertonic. Marine water fishes are, they are hypotonic. Very important question. Freshwater fishes are hypertonic. Marine water fishes are hypotonic. Abundant tilapia species is, so it is Nile tilapia. Process of programmed cell death is, it is known as apoptosis. Cage culture started in Cambodia. Earlier it was known as Kampuchea. Wealth definition of economics given by Adam Smith. Welfare definition of economics given by Alfred Marshall. Growth definition of economics given by Paul A. Samuelson. scarcity definition of economics given by Lionel Robbins. Next, modern cage culture was started in Japan. Biological Diversity Act came in 2002. Biological Diversity Rules came in 2004. Functions of barbels in catfish is they have sensory functions and helps to locate food. Livers in fishes have two lobes. Pharyngeal teeth is present in abundance in herbivorous fishes. Okay, that's all for this video. Thank you for watching. Keep sharing the video and milte next video mein. Till then, stay safe.